Sandra Grunt. She is going to be attending ECU next year with a major in Spanish and biology, and she plans to play in the ECU Symphony, and she will be also a part of the ECU Honors College. This is her second year with us. Miss Mariah Barrett. She will be attending Pitt Community College on college transfer. She plans to sing while she is at Pitt Community College. I did not choose that well, did I? Yeah. Like the heels. She is going to be majoring in business administration with hopefully a minor in music, and she has been singing with us the longest. She has been singing with us for 8 years. Next we have a very special one for me, because I've known this girl literally since I got to Greenville, except she was 5 then. Miss Abby Ulvers, who will be attending ECU, and she will be an EC scholar, majoring in neuroscience and public health. Yeah, that's super fancy. with a minor in religious studies, and she has been singing with the Choral Society for 7 years. And last and certainly not least, we have Dale Cox, who will be also attending ECU. We're all staying in town this year, I like this. Singing the concert choir, Andy Ruby, wherever you are. Got you 4 new members. So he will be majoring in music education at ECU, majoring in euphonium. And this year, like all years, we give out a scholarship every single year in honor of Rhonda Fleming, who is the director at ECU for a very long time. She was also the director of the Choral Society for a very long time, to a deserving student who's majoring in music education. And this year's recipient is Dale Cox.